Let that be a lesson.
Just don't do it again. Cool?
Hold this Uber shovel, the carpet.
Better leave before the BDNY gets here. They're not the biggest fight for us.
Whoa! Stolen car in a high-speed pursuit!
Pull over! Someone'll get you!
That car is swerving like crazy! They'll hit something! Or even worse, someone! I gotta stop them!
New profile.
Spider-Man coming through.
Someone's trying to steal from a feast truck.
Hey, Danica. I'm at another hideout.
Ooh, awesome. I just reorganized my notes from a podcast series, and I am ready to dig in. Go find that jammer. Hey, Dana fans! You're tuning into my four-part series, Underground Exposed. While Spider-Man was shutting down the Underground's hideout in the Upper East Side, I found evidence of their days partnering with Tombstone's gang. Yep, you heard that right. They worked together off and on until an Underground killed one of Tombstone's people. Cue violent feud. The Underground were horribly, hopelessly outgunned. Then Tombstone was hauled off to prison, and not long after, the Tinkerer became their new leader and supplier. You can find more details on my blog. Until next time, try to tackle your hardest work between 2 and 3 p.m. Seriously, you're at peak attention span then. Bye!
Thank you. Jits with full fists. Gotta let people see your strength.
the Mafia and an unidentified person, obviously pre-Tinkerer Underground, got into a shootout.
Underground went after the Mafia? Like the crime family?
What a respect. Makes sense they try and jump ahead by gunning for the ruling class.
He's hurt!
Spider-Man thing from.
My mentor came up with it.
I like it. I mean, at first I thought it was kind of cornball, but now I like it.
Thanks?
He's here! He's gotta be!
I think I'm safe now.
Give up!
Okay, Kev. Who wins in a fight? Shaka or Tombstone? Kev, you there? Somebody check on him.
I'll figure out what's going on.
What the? What was that?
Got it. I'll check it out.
That's out for you. You're done.
Hey, Doc! He's still around!
Spider-Man's still here!
Rush!
Out for the count. Okay, all that's left is to find the jammer and shut it down. Wire runouts are a good place to start. There's a pulley over those crates. gotta stick it. As Pete would say, that's a bingo. Wow. It's a Magia trophy room. Poker chips. Definitely the old crime family style. Found the jammer. Green's a little off on these bills. Guess the Magia never nailed down their counterfeiting operation. Yeah. Huh. Thought you could hide, huh? Guess I can head out. Crap! Hey, the way out's blocked.
Should I call someone? Like backup?
I'll figure it out. That old elevator can be my ticket out of here. Just need some juice. Why are you going to the elevator? Man, I'm good. Their cunning trap has failed. Hey, consider the jammer jammed.
Perfect. Now I'm just gonna give the police an anonymous tip, and boom! No more hideout.
Appreciate the help. Did you get what you needed?
Yep. I'm gonna dig some more turf war underground in the Maggio. Smells like a story.
Sounds good. I'm looking forward to hearing the podcast.
Waving around glowy swords. The Tinkerer is still a problem, but the Underground's numbers took a serious hit.
It was a team effort, and I hope your series helps just as much.
Listen, if you ever need anything, not like a rescue, but a break from all the fighting, text me. I know a cafe that makes great matcha lattes.
I'm picturing sitting in a cafe in the mask, and it's weird.
But cool, right? Okay, bye.
Got word of a donation stand robbery going down near you.
Now move!
There isn't even that much here.
It's a slow season.
Don't care. Hand over the cash.
You won't get away with it.
Can't you guys stick to robbing evil landlords?
No? Spider-Man 1, Robbers 0.
I can't believe Spider-Man saved me! I'm gonna tell everyone!
Most important thing is you're okay.
Thank you.
App says some prisoners have taken hostages inside a store.
Yankee, I'm at the Roxxon lab in Chinatown. Can you access their security?
Piece of cake. I build mobile games, make spider suits, hack conglomerates. I'm the whole package.
Need to web the gears. Not here. Other room? Down there. I'm here.
And I'm on their network. I can see what you see and all the wiring in the lab.
Nice. Let's shut this place down. Door's locked and reinforced.
I can unlock it if you power it up.
Do it.
Yep, and I got it unlocked.
There's a new form reactor powering this place. Just gotta drain it.
You should be able to find it on the ground floor. Straight ahead.
You see the latest quarterly report?
I don't read that stuff, and I don't know why you do.
I want evidence. In case the new form, you know, makes me sick.
I didn't see that coming.
I've read about Chernobyl, Three Mile Island. It's not that different.
I wouldn't say that when I was on duty.
No contact.
We're clear.
Get the drop on you!
Comms check, RX-21. No response. Check his position.
Get this area secure!
Hey, what was that?
10-4, checking now.
Check on Bravo Team and see what's the problem.
The problem is your nasty new form reactor. The solution is me wrecking it.
Someone get eyes on him!
He's not here.
Hey man, found some heavily redacted but still legible files.
Nothing we can use to expose them, right?
Nope. It's a bunch of tests confirming Nuform gets explosive when exposed to electricity.
Like my venom.
Like any stray spark. I mean, it makes gasoline look like lemonade. That simile worked better in my head.
I got it. Once again, New Form's way more dangerous than Roxxon wants to admit. Good night.
RX-97, report in. He's not responding. Get eyes on his position, now.
10-4, moving to last known position.
You're done.
He's here! Keep searching!
Sir, you must have an intruder.
Making you sick is worth it.
I have to. I gotta stop them from making more New Form. Probably worth looking around here.
Dear Roxxon employees, thanks for your hard work. We put together a little gift package to get ready to look cool in some killer Roxxon swag. Oh, what do you guys see, these sunglasses? We got tickets to our holiday gala and, you've been waiting for it, complimentary enrollment into our coaching program. Boom. Hey, maybe I'll see you in class. Remember, we're here for you.
Yeah, we're here for you. Unless New Form wrecks you. That guy's the worst.
Can you imagine telling yourself a year ago that we'd be taking down an evil energy company together?
Honestly, no.
We've gone from making batteries and chemistry to you becoming a human battery.
It's wild, dude. Can't wait to see where we go from here.
Young mafia. They wanted respect, so they went after the crime families. The conflict sputtered out when Hammerhead staged the full-on takeover of the Magia, which indirectly saved the underground. Thanks for that, Hammerhead. Jerk. Till next time, if you're trying to change your habits, limit yourself to one change per month, so you can stick to it. Okay, bye!
Numbered and still came out on top.
Thank you.
Hey, pod listeners. This episode is part of my series, Underground Exposed. Spider-Man recently took down an underground hideout in Greenwich, and we found evidence that the underground went to war against the Magia. Yes, that Magia. The old school crime family. Back then, there was no Tinkerer, and the Underground considered themselves a new class of criminal. The Young Mafia, if you will. They wanted respect, so they went after the crime families. The conflict sputtered out when Hammerhead staged the full-on takeover of the Magia, which indirectly saved the Underground. Thanks for that, Hammerhead, you jerk. Till next time, if you're trying to change your habits, limit yourself to one change per month so you can stick to it. Goodbye!